जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता। सब जग की सुखदाता वरदाता, जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता, जय 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 तुलसी माता।
वृंदा वृंदावनी विश्व पूजी These are all some medicinal plants you have kept in a flat size. These medicinal plants are rich in medicinal values.
It is very important to plant trees because it gives us food, oxygen and rain for us. So, save trees, save earth. Jai Hind.
I am Tarun Ramaswamy. I am going to share my views about planting the trees. Trees are our best friends because they clean the air we breathe. Likewise, they are also clean the water and soil. It is also a fact that people who live near the trees are healthier, fit and happier than people who do not have the trees. Moreover, it is our responsibility to look after our friends who serve us in many ways. Now I am going to tell the importance of trees. Trees are important at us in a lot of ways. We cannot ignore their importance. Trees provide many medicines through the extraction. Trees are important because they give us fresh air to breathe, food to eat and shelter or shade from sunlight and rainfall. Trees bring peacefulness and create a pleasing and relaxing environment. They are also manage the ecosystem. To conclude my speech, I am saying that trees are very important and beneficial for living form on earth. Without the trees, the survival of living form on earth will become difficult. So plant trees and save the life of all. Thank you.
Namaste to all. I am G. Eshpadia from 5th E. Today I am here to talk about saving earth. Trees are the most important part of the ecosystem, which helps in balancing the climate and the environment. Global warming is the biggest problem facing by the earth and the humankind. Benefits of trees. It helps in sustaining all life and living organisms on earth. It helps in producing clean water and it provides natural filter air. An average size tree creates sufficient oxygen in 1 year to provide oxygen for a family of 4. If we plant 20 million trees, the earth will get with 260 million more tons of oxygen. 1 acre of trees can remove up to 2.6 tons of carbon dioxide each year. Besides, they are the source of water and fresh oxygen on earth. So, the time has come that we to be responsible for the action we have done till now and start finding ways to save the green good. Plant more trees and save more life. Thank you.
என் பேரு ஹாசினி. நான் 5ஆம் வகுப்பு E பிரிவுல படிக்கிறேன். எங்க வீட்டு தோட்டத்துல நிறைய மருத்துவ குணம் உள்ள செடிகள் எல்லாத்தையும் வளர்க்குறோம். துளசி, பாரிஜாதம், மருதாணி, செம்பருத்தி, கத்தாழை, அருகம்பு, சங்கு புஷ்பம், குப்பை மேனி, ரோஜா, வெள்ளை சங்கு புஷ்பம், நீல சங்கு புஷ்பம், தெத்தி, திருநீக்கு பச்சை, இதெல்லாம் இதெல்லாம் நாங்கள் இந்த செடியெல்லாம் வளர்க்குறோம். நீங்களும் இந்த மாதிரி செடியெல்லாம் இந்த குட்டி இடம் இருந்தாலும் நீங்கள் செடி வளருங்க. நன்றி.